There's two universal languages. I've said it once, I'll say it again. You got math, then you got music. A good song is a good song no matter where you go.
Yes, and it translates. Yes.
No. That's
They say that I'm talking a whole lot of trash. I'm sitting here thinking like, who knew? I know that you've seen us on Rappers React. They're talking about us on YouTube. Hollywood 6, it look like I do magic. Maybe he's practicing voodoo. I'm hearing you're getting a lot of attention. Well, I'm here to say that we do too. Deliver the rubbish.
What's going on, everybody? We're back with another segment of Rappers React. Smoke.
Yeah.
Diggity.
Ah.
What was Damian Demento's finisher?
Oh, Damian Demento. You know, we talked about this guy not too long ago. I couldn't tell you his finisher because he didn't last very long in WWE. He was also part of that new generation back at the dying days of the golden era after Hogan left, you know, and before the Attitude Era. But, man, couldn't tell you. But I will say, he was probably one of the creepier gimmicks that you ask about. You know, we talked about Papa Shango. And
what was his gimmick?
A weirdo.
Okay, dog. All right.
I guess he's supposed to be like some weird demon character. I don't know.
What demon character?
Yeah, like Demento. Like he's demented. Oh, I guess okay. Not demon, but demon. He's demented. Like right. Dementia. I don't know.
I get you. All right. Let's see. When you could have a dream, then you could. I'm sorry. You could have a nightmare, then you could have a dream. I just gave it away.
Okay. Dream.
Could be off, and then it could be
on.
Put it together.
Dream on.
You got it, my friend. Guys, before we get started, please do us a big, big, big favor. Y'all, please, please hit that thumbs up button. Guys, please subscribe to the channel.
And for God's sake, leave us a comment and tell us what to react to next, because that's how we get the ideas for these videos. It comes directly from you right down in the comment section. Today, I just put this together when you were saying it. We're doing Aerosmith, right?
We're doing Aerosmith.
All right.
So listen, you know how we did Crazy Train?
Yeah.
Then we did Stairway to Heaven.
Yeah.
Everyone on Earth knows these songs.
Yeah.
We know this song.
Yeah. But Eminem actually did a cover of this.
What was the name of it?
Wasn't it called Dream On?
I think it was Dream On.
That I know he used the sample in the song.
Dream On!
Yeah.
But everyone knows these songs.
Uh-huh.
But we have come to find out, thanks to the Trash Talkers, that when we sit down and listen to some of these hugely popular songs and dissect the lyrics, they're nothing what you think they're about.
Yeah. You know, and speaking of this song, I don't think I've ever thought about what it was about.
So, on the surface, you would say, hey, he's just dreaming. You know,
yeah, he's been being a dreamer, maybe.
Right.
Yeah. Like, you know, just daydreaming or being a wild-eyed, you know, like, big hopes and dreams and stuff.
Yeah,
you know, like
exactly. That. So, that's what you're thinking on the surface. All right.
I can't even think of the lyrics right offhand to try to put this together.
Only lyric I know is Dream On.
Yeah, yeah.
So I'm curious to see what's the darker or deeper meaning in the song.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
I will say, what's his name? Steven Tyler, right?
Steven Tyler,
this guy has the biggest mouth on earth.
Oh, he's got them lips, man.
Tattooed mouth. He's got a mouth.
Oh, man. Mick Jagger.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they both got some flappers, man.
Small down.
What up?
Let's get into it.
Let's do it. Yeah, that is
iconic riff.
Yeah.
I see why Eminem sampled this.
Yeah.
You could easily rap with it. Alright, let's see what he's really talking about.
Lyrics.
Everybody's got the dues in life to pay. Yeah, I know nobody knows where it comes and where it goes. I know everybody
guitar. It's fire, dude.
Yeah, it is.
Half my life's in books, written pages. Live and learn from fools and from sages.
From fools and from sages.
Yeah, I think he's just talking about how he's picking up from all points, like from the mentally deficient to the spiritualist, you know, sages.
Sages. You talking about like the actual burning sage?
Well, I mean, sages is also...
isn't it like a prophet to her? No, I'm thinking
something
mages.
Like that, yeah. Something to that effect.
Right.
Like a spiritualist person, you know, that... I'd have to look it up to get the official definition, but...
Yeah.
Definitely
put a different perspective on it.
Uh-oh.
All the things come back to you. Sing with me, sing for the year. Sing for the laugh and sing for the tear. Sing
with me,
just for today. Maybe tomorrow the good Lord will take you away.
Oh, man. That is so fire. Totally different vibe, bro.
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Well, for one, I thought the song was a lot longer than that.
I thought it was like a 7-minute song.
Yeah. It's like an epic ballad, it always seemed like. But
right.
I guess that's what we get for never actually sitting down and listening to the whole song. You know, just hearing it in passing somewhere. But now that I think about it, man, I think a sage is like the wise person. Because when he said... I guess in a king's court, you would have, like, your fool, your jester, the comedian. Then you would have your wise sage. You know, you said prophet. I guess that could go hand in hand.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, the wise person that's part of the king's council
mm-hmm.
to help him out, you know. So I think it's more of that rather than maybe on a spiritual level. But I guess they could coincide also.
Together, you
know? Yeah.
So just sitting here dissecting the lyrics, I'm thinking he... I think it may just be me, but I think it's the same thing that I thought originally. Like, it's just
I think he just looked in the mirror one morning and said, I'm getting old.
That bar right there when he's like, you know, but then he said
the lines in my face
are starting to disappear, though. Yeah. Does that mean he's getting younger?
Well, we need to bring up the lyrics.
Here, yeah, talk to him real quick.
Yeah, because I think he was saying that he looked in the mirror one morning. And he realized, like, man, I've accomplished this much, mm-hmm. but I'm getting older by the day, you know. I think he's looking in the mirror, and he sees it on his face, like, I'm getting older, but I still haven't accomplished the dreams that I really wanted to accomplish.
Right. So he, in the lyrics, he says, every time when I look in the mirror, all these lines on my face getting clearer, the past is gone.
I think he's saying I can see them clearer. Yeah, okay. Exactly. Yeah.
Huh. And it went by like dusk to dawn. Isn't, man, I love that when we sit here and analyze these things. It's just, this is why we love this, dude.
Absolutely, I mean, man. Music is the greatest gift ever given to mankind. Absolutely.
Dude, I will say this. There's two universal languages. I've said it once, I'll say it again. You got math, then you got music. A good song is a good song no matter where you go.
Yes, and it translates, yes.
Absolutely. By the way, man, Steven Tyler, I don't think he gets credit for being one of the greatest vocalists of all time. What do you think?
Yeah, I think he is. I was wondering, you know, there were some lower notes in this song. It seems like maybe in his later years, this has to be early, I would think. Seems like in the later years, like in the 80s or so, he went to where he went all high note all the time. You know, I think he kind of transitioned. But I haven't heard his whole catalog or anything. I mean, but just from the things that you hear in passing, you
they're
know.
Higher.
Yeah.
Well, with a mouth like that.
Man, he got it. He can make those tones, boy.
Oh, man. Guys, thank you so much for watching this. We've noticed that 90% of the subscribers haven't hit that subscribe button, so please do that for us. With that being said, my name's Behringer Hollywood 6. Bye.
I am Larry Smokey Ramirez Cowan.
And we are
over
and
out.
Deuces.
I want to thank you guys for tuning in to Rappers React today. If you want to see another artist that we covered, it's right over here. If you want to see the last video we did, it's right over here. Thank you guys for tuning in. We do this for you. Please go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you will. Give us a thumbs up, and we'll see you on the next one. Deuces.